cause us to rally together. And
definitely that.
I felt a lot of offensive linemen really just going through some of the same injury that he went through. Do you say anything to him when he gets discouraged? Or you know, what?
Morgan's doing well. He's I feel bad. Most of his career, he's had one thing or another. He's a tough guy. It's just sometimes you pull a hamstring and come back too soon from it and keep shopping. He was the one telling me
this.
I've never missed a significant amount of time until this past season. My shoulder, and he was the one picking me up. I mean, that was great to have him there.
I would stand up,
and he was the one that slid in and started playing. So it was me reaching out to him saying, man, I'm proud of you. You stepped in. When your number was called, you did a great job. He's like, yeah, man. On the same token, you got to keep his head up. I've been through injuries, just keep battling. So it's, he's been good. He's had some injuries, and me going through this past season was a good sounding warning.
You mentioned Robbie, you know, being the obvious starter, one of the A-backs. And you also mentioned Tony and Dion. What do you see from that other A-back position?
There's a lot of guys. It's almost, I just look at the A-backs unit at this point. There's so many of them that are so talented that can all do so many things. It's really, you put one of them in there, they're going to get the job done and be very effective doing it. So, whoever's in there, I've got full confidence. All of them have great off seasons. I think they're going to be very effective this season.
So, one guy out of that.